Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires Turf version. Alright, when we left off, we had just taken out Dong Li Gun, but one of his main prefects had survived the onslaught, being Meng Huo way up at the top there. So we're going to try and take him out quickly before our alliance with Han Dang is up. So, with that in mind, we're going to be doing one of the alienation things that we needed to do. The alienate, there we go. Against Meng Huo, see who we can get rid of for his little army he's got going on here. He has a strategist of Zhuo Si, which makes sense considering. But success rate with Zhuo Si would probably be better than anyone else. So let's see if this works. Family needs to be frank with one another. I trust you already know that, right? Dismiss strategist. Hey! There we go. That worked out. Beautiful. Alright. Hey, thank you, Sun Shang Jiang. That was wonderful of you. Han Dang. Han Dang. That was my job. Ass. For crying out loud. Okay, well, I guess I'll wait until he's done. In the meantime, secondary targets. Well, Zhu Xu is apparently pissed at me and has considered me an enemy kingdom, so I guess I can go after him, maybe? I mean, it put me in perfect position to be able to take out Zhao Yuan right after. And then, once I deal with Zhao Yuan, I can deal with Sima Zhao and, if any, prefect fragment off from Zhao Yuan. And then Han Dang is really the only other player I need to deal with, but we're in alliance with him right now, so we can wait until after that's done and then go right after him. Huh. See how my troops are doing right now. Yeah, some of them actually need a rest. Let's instead of doing a bit of a fight right now, let's have them rest up a bit, huh? Recuperate, group healing. Okay, let's do that. Yeah. How many others? Yeah, there's only a couple more. Kasana needs the rest. As does Tarong, Garena. That's about it. Well, hey, it's worth it. I say it's worth it. Han Dang, you son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. That was my job, you hooker. Guan Yu completed the successful raid on Jiang Liang. Jiang Yang has suffered damage. Nice. We'll be dealing with him later. Han Dang, you are really grinding my cookies right now. Okay, well, we'll deal with him as soon as the alliance is up. Can I break that alliance? Is that a thing I can do? Maybe let's do threaten. See if we can do that against Zhu Xu. Does anyone have a higher rate than 40s? Nope. Okay. Let me try it this way. Okay. Maybe I can threaten him into submission. I'm starting to hope so. Because if I can threaten him into submission, that would be easier. Petition. Offer a deal under these positions. Okay. I shall pretend I did not even hear what you said. Okay. Well, that's rude. But I should have expected that. So. Well, it was worth a shot, right? It's better than not. Okay. I think the next war council is up right now. Ooh. And the period of my alliance with the Han Dang Kingdom is up. That means I can go after him right now. Perfect. Alrighty.
Begin the war council.
Alright, let's see what we can do. Let's put a little more into battle this time, and one in finances. Diplomacy's kinda out now. Now we're going full on attack. There we go. Perfect. Oh, that's my kid in the back. I was like, why is Garena wearing green? I'm like, oh, that's Tassia. Okay, what can I do? Increase happiness among own kingdom? I'll definitely do that, because I think the ones I just conquested are still a little iffy at me. I don't want to do alienate. I will do an invasion pretty much right away, so let's get that on there. and scout officer. I could probably do that. Yeah, let's do that. Fuck it, why not? I have the strongest weapons for me, right? I'm pretty sure I do. Yeah, heavenly swords. That's not the strongest, though. I think the strongest would be the next one up. Yeah. Alright, well, I mean, I can always make a new fucking weapon forge. That's not that difficult. Construct facility. Get it into one of the places that I don't need a training ground. There we go. And weapon forge. There we go. We're good. Perfect. All good. Sunsei completed a successful raid on Zhu Chang. That is great. And no one's attacking anyone. Great. That means I can go after Han Dang pretty much immediately. But first things first, let's purchase some things from the blacksmith. Some of them being my next swords. Alright, Frozen Blossoms is not the strongest I can get. But it's stronger than my current weapons. By a number. Yeah, this is the Earth version and has Flurrying Velocity. This has Flurry Velocity and Chain. I need to double check the attributes. I don't right remember them off the top of my head all the time. Increased damage inflicted by consecutive attacks, so that makes sense. Increase your attack speed, that's good. And Chain increases the amount of time that chains can be linked together. That is, it's kind of not necessary, but hey. I kind of want to wait until I get a stronger weapon, which would be the next weapon forge, if I'm correct. If my brain is correct anyway, which I think it is. Let's do a mass donation. Perfect. Peaceful land. Oh, I skipped right over it. Oops, that was my bad. Jia Zhu, can you not? Oh, shit. I did not mean to do that. Oh, fuck me. Okay, well, you know what? I'm just going to dismiss him. Because I did not mean to do that. But I'm going to have multiples of these actually taken out. Because I don't want to be dealing with all of them doing this. Oh, jeez. I have a lot of them that are not good virtue. Okay. I'm just double checking. Oh, that was my phone. Uh-oh. That's probably someone at work saying, oh, I can't make it in, can you? And I'm going to tell them, fuck no, because A, I'm off. I have used vacation days for this. And B, there is a foot of snow outside. I'm sure as fuck not driving in that. Alright, let's banish everyone. You seem quite adept at getting what you want. However, I find there is something about you that is just not quite right. There we go. Ravenous greed. Accept bribes from your subordinates. I didn't mean to. That was an accident. Believe me. I did not mean to. Alright. Now we can take out... Yeah, now we can take out Han Dang. And... Should probably do that now. Invade. Yeah, let's go after Puyang, which is the main capital. And hopefully everyone else comes with it. Hopefully. If not, then oh well. We tried. Kasana's all the way down here. There we go. Let's bring in there we go. Tatsu. Bring in Tatsu and his boyfriend. Why not? There's Sabalier. There we go. My eyes pretty much looked right over him and was like, Anyway, let's stop bringing my Denny. Well, Denny, rather. Tassia. And let's bring in Sun Shang Zhang to, you know, be a mentor for Tassia, because why not? Okay, there we go. We're at a plus battle state, which is not bad. It's not great, but it's not bad. And onward we go, towards the next battle. Drink my coffee now while the loading screen's going.
There we go.
Good shit. All right. Capture. I can't talk anymore. I've had way too much coffee for my brain to be fucking up like this. Okay. Capture the specific base. I might be able to do that one. Key phrase, might. Not entirely sure. What are those green dots? That's the first time I've seen those green dots. Huh. Okay, well, I'll figure that out eventually. Capture four bases, which should be doable. I'll definitely be able to capture that specific base if things work out. I didn't buy new weapons. That's fine. I can run with the ones I got. And let's begin the battle. Alright. Perfect. Alright. Onward we go. And first one is this base in front of me, which should be doable, I think. Advance towards the enemy main camp and defeat the commander. I can't talk anymore. Meng Huo, I was going to take you on, but then fucking Han Dang decided to be an asshole. So now I'm going to do this the old-fashioned way. Hey, if you wish to challenge me, then you shall be crushed like the insect you are. Well, I mean, you could say that. You're wrong, but you could say that. Come on. There we go. Come on. I meant to go for Meng Huo with that combo. Come on. Perfect. Good shit. Oh, my volume's a little down. Come on. Ooh. Oh, that was perfect. There we go. Sibalier's in trouble. Ow! Battle's just started. How is he in trouble already? Okay, come on. Come on. Take your lumps. Perfect. Okay, come on. Oh, jeez. Perfect. That worked out. Ow. Jesus. Okay. Ow. That did not work out. Sibalier withdrew? What? How? How did they manage to beat him like that? There we go. I'm just not feeling right today. I'll come back later to deal with this. Oh, good luck with that. Okay. Might as well go after this base while I'm here. Come on. Why are they withstanding my attack so well? I don't know. Oh, hey, that worked out. Might as well go after this spot turret in the process. There we go. Jeez, sweet. How much health do these bastards have? Good lord. Come on. Perfect. Almost there. There we go. Another one down. Yeah, I might not be able to take that base after all. I thought it'd be quicker than this. Apparently not. Alright, let's just head north and make an attempt anyway. Zhuge Dan. That's who it was who defeated Sibalier. God damn it. Defend. Defend, defend, defend. Take defensive positions because, god damn it, they're apparently way too strong to not do that. I'll do most of the fighting myself. There we go. Switch to a good weapon for Sima Yi. There we go. Oh, jeez. Good lord, there are so many of them over here. Perfect. This is your unlucky day. Well, you say that, but I know you're a weak ass, so I'm have fun beating the shit out of you. Come on. That's not what I wanted to do. Fire attack. There we go. That'll help me. Yeah, there we go. Good shit. Perfect. Alright. Let's go after the spot turret over here. Which is weirdly placed again. Why are these always weirdly placed? There we go. Good shit. Perfect. Alright. That's one down. Whoa. 100 down, rather. Oh, come on. You know you can't beat me. There you go. Nice try, though. Perfect. Ooh, there we go. Sima Yi. There we go. Come on. Take your lumps. Oh, he switched weapons. Okay. Whoops. Oh, no, he didn't. That's what he was just doing to Moose Owl. Oh, jeez. Now I think he switched weapons. There we go. Let's do one of these. Deal with a whole lot of them at once. Perfect. Come on now. Oh, jeez. Run away. Whew, that was close. Come on. Deal with all these. There we go. Now I can focus on Sima Yi. I'm glad I made it in time. The enemy looks nervous. What are you talking about? I'm not nervous in the slightest right now. If anything, I am in the middle of battle, so I can't talk right, but that's about it. There we go. Okay, most of them. Oh, geez. You switched weapons again? Jeez. Oops, that did not mean to do that. There we go. Let's do another one. Lu Su got in here, too. God damn it. How am I supposed to deal with all of these people? There we go. Let's do a recovery. There we go. Now I can actually fight a little more. There we go. Meng Huo is in here again.
God.
How am I supposed to... Oh, you're gonna run now, huh? Fine. Deal with Meng Huo, then. There we go. Perfect. And that should capture the base. Nope, it did not. Weird. That's fine. This one will. There we go. Come on, Meng Huo. Come on, I beat you once, I'll do it again. Oh, he switched weapons? Oh, no, he was using poison mushroom. Apparently what he was doing. That's really weird. Okay, it's time to show our courage. Oh, my kid is adorable and definitely takes after me. Okay, come on.
There we go.
You're as skilled as I've ever seen. Well, I mean, I should be. Ow! That hurt a lot.
You'll be happy to know I have come to assist with reinforcements.
Great. Fantastic, Zheng He. Thank you ever so much. Last thing we needed was your effeminate ass getting in my way. Oh, geez. Okay. Okay, well, he managed to realize his block was going to be broken, so... Oh, now he's going to switch weapons again? Okay. Well, I can do this. There we go. And now he's gone. Haha! Perfect. Base is still ours, if I recall correctly. Yes, it is. Huh. Those are circled in green. I wonder why. Come on, let me go. There we go. Perfect. That officer is going towards that base. Lu Su, okay. I wonder. I'm starting to think I should focus on these bases. So I'm going to do just that. Because maybe they're doing a large stratagem and I'm just not aware of it. Oh, shit. I see the counter now. And, kind of fucked up. Stratagem's going to be used. But, I can do it right back. Oh, jeez. See me activated Hailstorm. Shit. Alright. Alright, well, I'll deal with this fucking thing here. You're wrong. It's nice to have you with me. Lu Su, you're going to get beat the fuck up. Promise you that much. Oh jeez, I can't really fucking see anything. Hailstorm's making it impossible. Come on. Ow! That hurt a lot. That's fine. I can just do one of these.
My physical might is unable to defeat this strategy. I feel so powerless.
You shouldn't. Not your fault, really. I wasn't really paying attention. That was my fault, really. Ow! Whoa. He's using a scythe? He's using a scythe? Holy shit, that's the coolest thing! Okay. Alright, well, gotta deal with these guys. There we go. Yeesh. They are... Ow! Ow! These guys are strong as shit. I should really have reconsidered. Let's do a recovery. There we go. Oh, I can use Rage now. That's had the complete opposite effect. Thunderstorm failed. How? Oh, they captured the base. Oh, they captured the base. Oh, that sucks. There we go. There we go. Oh, jeez. Run away. Run away. Ow. Okay. Fuck it. Let's do one of these. Okay. Yahoo Doom's gone. Lu Su will be gone soon. There we go. Fuck it. Might as well take all of them out as I can. There we go. Whew. Jesus. That was annoying. Okay. That did not work out as well as I intended. They all focused on that base. That was the main problem. But... Ah, come on. Let me just deal with these guys. That's all I want to do. Okay. Just a couple more of them I have to deal with. Just waiting for them to load in. Whoops, I hit the wrong button. There we go. Now the base is mine. Alright. And upward we go, because I know they're going to try and take this base next. Jeez. Can't believe they managed to do that. Guess we'll switch weapons for Wang Yuanji. Come on, get off the horse. There we go. And there we go. Zhang He has used some of defense's base strength to heal. Okay, that's weird. Want to fight me? Okay, I guess I don't have much of a choice. No, you don't. You really don't. Come on now. Jeez, there's so many of them. And there's going to be a couple more coming in. Oh, Sun Jian. God damn it. Again? Have to deal with him again? God damn it. And of course, his weapon's able to eat mine that I currently have on. Oh, jeez.
Okay.
Come on. Jesus. How many of them are there? And all of them have weapons I can't fucking fight properly. Come on. Come on. There we go. There we go. Now I got her stunned. Okay. Run away. Okay, come on. There we go. Perfect. Ish. Better than not. And there we go. Oh, for crying out loud. Every one of them. Everyone's coming in. All the warriors are here tonight. Jesus. God damn it. Okay. God damn it. Can I just... Okay, that worked out. That worked out for the better. Ow. Oh, come on. Jesus. How am I supposed to fight all of them at once? Ow. Who's fucking juggling me? Ow. That all hurts a lot. There we go. Some of that. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Okay, you know what? Fuck it. One of these now. Time for one of these. There we go. Perfect. Ah, I died right as I did that. Oh well. I expected that. I expected that much. Let's get the horse going again. There we go. And get myself running up there as soon as possible. Cannot leave such a black mark on my record. I'll make all of them regret putting me in this position. Hey! I didn't realize that she had retreated, but I'm glad that she is that gung-ho about getting back at them. I'm glad. Alright. Head back to the base, where everyone is clustered in all at once. Jesus, Howard Christ. They apparently know how to beat me, which is cluster all the officers in one area. Jesus. Okay. But at least most of them I can take on now. Sun Jian for one. There we go. Okay, come on. There we go. Oh, great. Zhang He's here. Great. There we go. Do one of these. Fucking take on the rest of you. There we go. Sun Jian's dealt with. Come on, Lu Su. Come on, let me beat you up. There we go. Thank you. There we go. Do another one of these. There we go. Help out a little bit. Okay, how did you manage to get all damage nullified? That's what I want to know. There we go. Come on, damn it. Take your lumps, which are going to be many of them. Sheesh. How are they winning like this? There we go. Zhuge Dan is gone. Zhang He eventually will be gone. Jesus. Deal with Lu Su. Come on now. Oh, for crying out loud. Zhao Dun 2. How many of them do I have to beat up? Jesus. Howard. Ow. Horatio Christ. Okay. Do one more. There we go. God damn it. Come on. There we go. Dealt with Meng Huo. I just want to deal with Lu Su. Can I do that, please? Come on. There we go. Zhang He's dealt with. Come on. Come on. Jesus. There's so many of them. All at once. I should not have done this without Alliance. Probably. Okay. There we go. Fire attack. That'll help me. Oh, he wasn't using a sight. He was using a hoe. What the hell kind of weapon is that? Using a hoe. Really? That's fucking weird. Ow. Also, that was really, really awesome. It's not going to belong to you for long. Leave me, Jogun. And make sure of that. Come on. Okay, this will work. Better than the other weapon was. And perfect.
Come on. There we go. And perfect. Oh, almost. Come on. There we go. Good shit. Oh, come on. Oh, I didn't realize Zhang Liao was right behind me. Okay, well. Good shit. Someone's doing a mass stratagem and I wasn't aware. I will show them the fury of the tiger this time. Well, I mean, you're already seeing one, so I guess two's not that bad. Although, they're now facing against each other, that's weird. Okay. Come on. There we go. Come on. Let me deal with Zhang Liao. That's all I want. Is to beat his ass. Oh! That was weird. Nobody told me things would be like this. Well, I didn't expect it either. Acting like I didn't. I did know. Don't be acting like I didn't know. Just kidding, it's time to eat, that's all. Jeez. Okay. Ow. There we go. Perfect. Okay, we got Wang Yuanji again. Oh, Jesus, Howard Christ. How am I supposed to beat all of them? They're all coming in at once. Jesus. Okay. Who knew the enemy was capable of such an attack? We gravely underestimated them. Yeah, you kind of did. Believe me, I was a little surprised at your strength, though. Believe me. And there we go. Good shit. Might as well use recovery, because I am running low. Oh, geez. Okay, well. That works out, kind of. Okay. There we go. Perfect. Whew. There we go. That worked out. What? When did the spot turret get here? I have no idea, but I'm dealing with it. There we go. Allow me to return the favor from before. Oh, fine. How many of them want to fight me? I have had enough fights for one day. Damn it. Oh, fine. And the rest of them are not spawning. Crying out loud. Alright. There we go. Good shit. Taunt. Let's see if I can get... I can't get a thunderstorm going. Let's do cover fire. No, I cannot. That is not the button I meant to press. Come on. There we go. Perfect. That worked out. Come on. Dick, your lump's taken. Oh, for crying out loud. Where's she at? Where's she at? Oh, she's down there, huh? Okay. Okay, so he didn't switch weapons, so that was a weird show for nothing. Really? Come on. There we go. Perfect. Face me if you dare. My elegance in combat is unparalleled. Well, you say that, but I'm pretty sure I can easily beat your ass. Come on now. Get your fucking face cut up. That'd be a travesty to you, wouldn't it? And bet it would. Ow. That hurt. Let's do one of these. Perfect. Alright. What? How? How? Jesus. Come on. Crying out loud. Ow. Ow. That hurt a lot. Come on. Perfect. Okay, now I'm just getting Zhao Doom beat the fuck up, because he's on his last legs here. That'd be great to actually get him off the battlefield. There we go. Sheesh. There we go. Good stuff. But now I have to head back. Fucking deal with... There we go. Deal with Sun Jian and his ass. Oh, he's causing havoc within the... Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. I need to get over there. He is getting way too close to the main camp. Okay. Oh, jeez. My performance is not doing much of anything, Tassia. My performance is actually pretty damn bad. Now I'm in trouble. I guess even I have to get serious sometimes. Yeah, kinda. Tatsu, kinda. Right now is not the time to be joking. Alright.
Head up here. Oh, for crying out loud. How many fucking people does he have on his side? Way more than I do, that's for sure. Okay. Sorry for getting you to come and help me, and thanks so much for coming. Well, I mean, you're my kid, I kinda have to.
It'd be my pleasure to face you in glorious battle.
Well, I mean, if you can do that, that'd be great. Ow. Ow. Juge, stop beating me with the fucking rod. Come on now. That can be weirdly taken out of context. Okay, let's summon someone else to help out, huh? There we go. Okay, great. Great idea. Cool. Perfect. There we go. Juge Dan switched weapons, so now I can use this one against both of them. Great. You're unable to keep the enemy back. It's all my fault. No, it's not. Because these guys have way too many fucking officers on the field. There we go. Overexertion leads to death. Oh, okay. He had to withdraw. That's fine. That was to be expected. There we go. Sun Jian and Juge Dan are gone. Thank God. Good shit. Alright. Onward we go. Head on to the base where they're trying to take it again. There we go. Wait. They have a stratagem going. I need to take out that base. I need to take out that base and do it now. Need to stop this one before it happens. I cannot let another one happen again. Can't make it up that way. To go the long way around. Oh, jeez, come on. Quit getting hung up on all their forces. Oh, come on. Okay, almost made it through. Come on. Can't go it up this way. Gotta go around. God damn it. Can't believe that they managed to get another one on me again. How? Oh, for fuck's sake. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. I had a fucking feeling. Go all the way around. Oh, shut up.
Who's the one crying for help?
Well, me, right now. Can you help me? Please? That's it. I'm not gonna be able to take this base in time. Fucking. Ah. Okay. Well, that's to be expected. Oh, great! And Wan Jing is here, too. Well, this goes well for me. Come on. There we go. Maybe if I use one of these. It might help. Come on. There we go. Around. A bit going. There we go. There we go. Guan Xing has been dealt with. Okay. There we go. I almost did it. Almost did it a little bit. Okay. Fucking. Their stratagem worked. God damn it. I think. No, it didn't. That's weird. I guess Guan Xing was the one that needed to be... defeated. It's a shame that a person fights for the enemy. Someone go stop that officer. Well, I'm kind of the leader of mine, so I kind of can't work for you. I can make you work for me. That's a thing I can do. Okay. There we go. Good shit. Come on. There are so many of them, and none of them are loading in. I love that. There we go. It's unfortunate that the game engine can only handle so many things going on that are awesome on screen. There we go. Perfect. There we go. This is going to take way longer than I thought. I thought this battle was going to be a quick 20 minutes. Nope, it's already being well over my episode time. Jeez. Okay, well... I mean, not much I can do about it, so... There's still more I can contribute to this battle. Well, I mean, you can try. It'd be fun to watch. Tell you that much. Tell you that for free. There we go. Perfect. There we go. Gotta deal with the base captain, because he takes off like 10. In a single go. If I remember, right? Yeah, there we go. More or less 10. Perfect. Come on now. Come on, why are they still sitting around like this? Come on. Jeez. I just want to deal with the base captain. That's all I want to do right now. There we go. It takes off 9, not 10. Close enough. Fucking 10. Close enough. Oh, for fuck's sake. Really? Zheng Liao? Really? You had to come in now? Fuck up my groove? Really? Oh, for fuck's sake. Sun Jian is making it impossible for me to get any progress done. Ow. Oh, I did not mean to do cover fire. I meant to do recovery, but buttons decided to have other ideas. Okay, come on. Cover fire is still a decent stratagem to have, though, so at least there's that.
Come on.
Get out of there. Whoops, I didn't realize he wasn't switching weapons. Come on now. Take your lumps and cuts all in one go. Come on. There we go. Perfect. That worked out. Good shit. Let's get moving. Get moving now. Come on, horse. There we go. Jesus, Howard Christ. They are all over that base. That base is not going to last. I need to get going right now towards that. Jesus, how are there so many of them? Oh, great. Guan Xing is right there. Oh, for crying out loud. Tasha, you're able to do it. Believe me. I know you. You can do it. Okay, let's do a recovery now. I have enough. Okay. Perfect. Get around. We own this area. Okay, I was hoping it wasn't what I thought it was. Now I need to go after them. Keep them from taking this base. Come on. Reinforcements will come eventually. I'm right here. I'm right here. Believe me, I can do this. There we go. You intend to defeat me? Let us see your futile attempt. My attempt isn't going to be futile, I'll tell you that much. There we go. Perfect. Ooh, that was easily taking out Sun Jian. Perfect. Okay. Oh, jeez. Let's do one of these. There we go. So I can avoid Zhu Xi's fucking attack. How are you attacking me with fucking cards? That's what I want to know. Jeez. This all seems too familiar. Does it bore you as much as it does me? Kind of. Is that not really? Okay. Come on. There we go. Zhou Xi, you've allowed them to attack us again. Things are looking very dire for us. Yes, they are. So I managed to beat you again. There we go. It would be wise for you to regroup, and it would be wise for you to get off my battlefield. At least for you. There we go. Oh, come on, horse. There was nothing in front of you. My horse is fucking stupid. Alright. Go on to the next officer, which is right over here. Hey there, Guan Jing. I almost mispronounced your name. I don't give you that respect, I guess. Not fucking, I don't know.
You can fight as many times as you like, the winner will always be me. Wow.
Sima Yi, your laugh is fucking sinister as shit. Someone isolate that. Someone put that into a fucking voice clip. Oh my god. That was amazing. Alright. Sima Yi. Yep, I knew you'd be over here. You love doing futile shit. Come on. There we go. Come on, take your lumps. There we go. Come on. You are not done being beaten up yet. Ow. Apparently I'm not either. Come on. Perfect. And you're gone. Band together and we'll make it through this. You're right, we will. Come on. There we go, perfect. Alrighty. We are doing good. Not great, but good. This battle has turned south real damn fast. Alright, well. I don't think I need to focus on this one as much. I can
knock a couple of them around. Oh, come on, horse. Thank you for coming for me. Oh, I didn't realize you were here. You're welcome, though. Come on. There we go. Deal with the rest of them. Sibalier? No! Natsu needs you. There we go. Asana's withdrawing. Tatsuka. Okay. Need to make sure he is alive. Oh, for crying out loud. Let me capture one fucking base and keep it, please, for the love of all that's holy. This is a war of attrition right now. Every time I fucking take one, they take three. Wang Jiang, huh? I'll deal with you real quickly. Can I? Yes, I can use a better weapon against you. That's good. That's actually worthwhile for me to switch. Come on. There we go. Oh, is there someone else? Li Hui. Okay. Li Hui, rather. I can't talk correctly. It's fighting. There we go. Zuo Xi again? How the flying fuck are you still around? Jesus. Wang Zhang is dealt with. There we go. Jesus. How am I still fighting right now? That's what I want to know. I don't know, but I have a feeling it's because I have the sheer tenacity of crazy. There we go. Switch. Oh, that was not going to work. That was not going to work in my favor. Oh, okay. Oh, ow, 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 that hurt. That didn't hurt as much as I was expecting, at least, but, I mean, it hurt still. There we go. More of a stun lock than anything. Come on. Come on. Take your lumps. You earned all of them. You have no choice but to fight again. May this be the last time. Yeah, for you. Not for me. There we go. Good shit. Switch weapons. Up. Bad against Guan Jing, but it's good against Zuo Xi, and I'll take that. There we go. And there we go. Cannot afford to lose this battle. Neither can I. Jeez. Come on. Guan Jing, take your lumps. All of them. Guan Jing has been defeated. Thank you. Although I don't feel I deserve that. At all. Jesus. Alright. Why are there so many? We must avenge our fallen. Well, I mean, you can try, and you might succeed at this rate. Oh, gods, I'm so tired. How long has this battle been going on? 30 minutes? Oh, jeez. I should have done this first thing. Oh, for crying out loud. Again, they're all the way in the fucking menagerie that is this fucking little area. Gotta walk in this way. There we go. And hopefully I can take him on from here. Yep. Good. Zhang Liao is the one leading this attack. Did not think I would be able to face you again. Come, let's finish this. Well, I mean, good luck. You need it. Hey! Sun Zhang Jiang dealt with them. Nice. Now I don't have to. Alright, let's deal with this little spot base here. This is going to be an annoyance. For the rest of the time, let's just kill it and be done with it. Come on, really? How are you not dying yet? There we go. Jeez, that was weird. That took forever and a half. Wait a minute. Are you telling me I could have taken this route? Oh, you fucking assholes. How could I not return? Surely you didn't think I had perished. Well, I was hoping. A little. Come on. I just want to deal with this base and be done with it. That's all I want. That's all I want. Can I get that much? There we go. Come on. All I want for you all to be gone. That's all I want. Let me just deal with you and be done with it. There we go. Almost. Almost. There we go. Really? It's stuck at 3? Come on! There we go. I was about to say, that should have killed enough. Ugh. Fucking. God damn it. How is that base still holding up after all this time? That's what I want to know. That base right there in the middle of all the red. I have no idea how it's been holding up. But it managed to. Alright. Let's take this base then. Whoops, fire attack. There we go. Good shit. There we go. Rain has reduced fire. Oh, well, fuck it. Yes. I should have expected that. Corona, where are you at? Oh, you're over there.
Why are you over there?
Of course I'm not going to be able to help you there. Jesus. Come on. Why is there so many of them? Oh, my God. There we go. Okay, that should have dealt with most of them. No, it didn't. Why? Why didn't it? I'm gonna drink my coffee because fucking. There we go. Jeez, my throat has been drying out as I've been fighting the entire time. Come on. There we go. That should have dealt with enough. Really? Now it did. Jesus. Alright. Onward I go. Towards the next base. There we go. Haha, that worked out. I didn't expect it to. Nothing we do seems to be working. Do you think I can just give up and go home? No. I mean, maybe. At this point, I'm starting to consider maybe it'd be a good idea. There we go. Oh, come on. I need to help Corona first. Oh, jeez. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. I thought Corona ran off. There we go. Let's do a double moose out. Perfect. All right. Go. Do a single one on my own here. And perfect. Let's help her out again with another one. Come on. Perfect. Where is... Where's Lee Hugh? I can't see him anywhere. That's weird. That's fine, though. It's fine. All I needed to do is concentrate on taking out all of these fucking troops. And there's a lot of them this time around. Holy shit. There's a lot of them. And there we go. This is going to be an hour-long episode if this fight drags on any longer. I swear, that's exactly what's going to happen. That's what's going to happen, isn't it? It's going to be an hour-long episode because this fight takes so long. Yeesh. I have beaten almost 2,000 troops already. That is how badass I am right now. Whew. There we go. Scheiße. Alright. Let's head over here. Deal with all the officers over here. Oh, there is Li Hu. Alright. Let's deal with him before we get any further. Let's do a recovery, at least for myself. Oh, I see what you're doing. Trying to make a little loop around, huh? Trying to avoid me, huh? Well, ain't gonna work. Come on. Take your lumps. You deserve to get beat the fuck up, and this is the last fight you'll ever see. Come on. There we go. Okay. I thought he was switching weapons. Apparently he was not. That's fine. Oh, he took a base? That's fine. Doesn't matter. It really does not matter. Oh, oh, oh geez. Okay, that hurt a little. Okay, come on. You're not done yet. Now you're done. Whew. Okay. Whoa! My horse just get beat up? What was that? I don't know. I think that was my horse. That's not great. That's not great at all. Okay. Now let's deal with this guy. Okay. This position now belongs to us. Oh, Shi Quan, huh? Well, let's deal with you. This plot now belongs to me. God damn it. How are you taking all the bases I just took? Also, where did you come from where you have all that help? Okay. Jesus. Can't believe I fell for this. How foolish of me. I didn't even realize there was a fucking stratagem going on. That was my fault, I guess. There we go. Perfect. Come on, Shi Quan. Come on. You're almost gone. There we go. Nice try. Oh, that was who the horses were. Okay. They're little horse cavalry people. I didn't realize that they were out and about. Come on. Ooh, jeez. Wait till they all get up and do one of these. There we go. Dealt with most of them. How in the hell battles is there so many troops in this area? Oh, there it is. It's this little base over here supplying them. Oh my god.
This is going to be an hour episode. I'm looking at the time right now.
How the hell? I also just realized I was striking in thin air for a second. Jeez. Garena, right now, I am trying to beat everyone into a pulp. And everyone seems to be wanting to be beaten into a pulp. So come on and give me a couple seconds. Now I have exactly defeated 2,000 enemies. Oh my god, how is this still going on? Oh my god. I'm going to upload this in its entirety, by the way. I'm not going to be cutting any of this out. You guys need to know what shit I just went through. Jesus. There are so many things going wrong. I've been working too hard, haven't I? I'm just going to take a break. Oh, you know what? That's fine. At this point, I don't care. I just want to beat them all. I have no idea why this is taking so long, but I don't care anymore. I'm just going to beat them all into a pulp and then call it a day. Ever. Oh my god. Okay. And done. Perfect. Alright. Now we move on to the next base. I can't take my eyes off you. Okay, that's a little weird of you to say, but I'm not even gonna lie right now. Okay, we got Sima Yi and Wang Jiang. I can deal with Wang Jiang. Okay. There we go. Wang Jiang is the one who's going to be beaten up soon anyway. And officially defeated very soon. Oh, you're not pulling this on me right now. Come on. Right now, beating all of you up. Come on. Wang Jiang, you are going to be defeated. I'm going to beat your ass into oblivion. There we go. That did not work out like I intended, but hey. Come on. Oh, ow. Again. We're doing this again, I guess. Ow. Ah, come on. Let's do this. How did Wen Jiang block all of that? Well, I want to know. Come on. You're not going to survive this. Not at this rate. There we go. You must withdraw for good now. Come on. Sima Yi, how are you fucking able to do that? It doesn't matter. You are almost defeated too. Come on. I guess even I have to get serious sometimes. Yeah. It'd kind of be best if you didn't, joke around right now. Okay. Sima Yi, you are almost gone. There we go. You will not return. Not anytime soon. Shi Quan, you are next. Come on. Get your ass beat. Come on. There we go. Come on, you need to get beaten right now. I wish to see a better future. Okay, that's a cat. You did good. You did really good. There we go. And down you go. Good gods. That sucked. That sucked a lot. Okay. I'm trying to figure out which base I should go after now. I'm gonna go after this one just to make it easier for the rest of them. Okay. Go up here. Then go south. Alright. No, I can't do that. Shit. Well, let's get the horse to make it a little faster. Oh my god, this is an hour-long episode. It's an hour-long episode, and there's nothing I can do to avoid it. Oh my god. Oh, I don't care. I've been fighting in their area of control for the last few hours. At this rate. Oh my god. Another recovery. I can kind of use it. Can I not do any other stratagems? I guess not. That's fine. That is fine. Fuck it. There we go. Granna, nice. Nice job. Try and capture this one. Fire attack. And hopefully I can do it. Oh my god. You guys have no idea. I have sweatshirt on because it's cold, and I am sweating in it now because of all the fucking fighting I've been doing. You have no idea how fucking exhausted I am. Jeez. Strong is withdrawing. Kasana's withdrawing. Garena is doing a large-scale stratagem. Okay. Oh, you're right next to me. Great. Glad you're right next to me. There we go. Come on. These guys are not going to survive. I'm making sure of that. I have no idea what large-scale stratagem she's doing, but hey, I'm not going to complain. Large-scale stratagems will help me in the long run. Oh, and now they're all in the middle of, well, I mean, my territory. There we go. Let's get this going. Alright, I gotta go after this one. Well, these two. Trying to take that camp. I cannot let them do that. Not this time, not again. Last time I let them do that, it fucked over the entire battle and made it take 5 fucking centuries. I am not doing this again. Okay, it's Zheng Zhao. Alright. I better take all his territories after all of this. I better be taking every single one of his territories. Oh my god, Han Dang, you are an asshole. And I better be taking every single thing you own. Every single goddamn thing. Yan Yan? Okay, well, I guess that was the other officer that came in with Zhang Zhao. Come on. There we go. Perfect. Okay. Yan Yan needs to get beat the fuck up. A lot. Have a look of it. Come on. Come on now. Where the fuck are you going? I must leave to regroup, but will return shortly. Well, good luck with that. Good luck with that. Right now, I'm making sure none of you can. It's just another enemy attack. Don't panic. That's what they want us to do. Yeah, kinda. That'd be great right now if you just did that. Just to get out of my way. Sao you. Come on now. Come on. Can this weapon work against you? Yes, it can. Perfect. Rain has reduced the fire attack's effect by half. That's fine. Doesn't matter. As long as it's fucking doing something. Come on now. Perfect. Let's go for the next one. I have no other choice but to just keep going. There's no other choices here. Come on. Once I take that defensive base, I have a clear path towards the main camp. My god. So much fighting. After this, I'm done for a good long while. Oh, jeez. Okay. Good on you, Garena. Captured that base. That was good on you. Come on. Let me deal with these fucks. Holy shit, there's so many of them that are just not showing up. Come on, let me just deal with them. Looks like I'm still alive and kicking. Time to get back out there again. Oh, great. That's what I needed. More of you. Could you come towards me, at least? That way my officers don't have to. That'd be great. I'd much rather I take care of you than the rest of my officers. So now that I think about it, Garena kind of opened the path towards the next base, so I might as well fucking do it this way. Allow Garena. Garena's doing another one? Why is Garena doing another one? Especially when she's low health that she is. Jesus. Okay. That was a bad idea. That was a bad idea on Garena's part. Alright. I'll just go this way. Alright. Jesus. Let's do a summon. Come on. Come on, let me get off the horse. Why can't I get off the horse? Oh, great. Garena got defeated. Oh, and the summon brought Garena to me. Why the hell would he do that? Alright, let's do one of these. This is the only way that's going to work out for me. Just defeating all of these guys in one go. All of them in one go. There we go. Perfect. Alright, Handang is next. Summon someone else. Do one of these. Whoa! Unrivaled strategist. Used at least 100 stratagems. Now's not the time to tell me that when I've been fucking up so many of them. There we go. Oh, wow. There's so many fucking enemies here. There's too much riding on this battle. You could say that again, jackass. Oh, jeez. Come on. Take all the lumps I can give you. Wow. Okay, well, this ended up working up out in my favor with Sun Zhangjiang. Okay. Oh, jeez. Holy shit. Ow. Let's do recovery. Recovery. No, I can't. I don't have enough. Great. Fuck me. There we go. Alright, let's do one of these. That worked out. Not at all. Come on. Come on. Jesus. I can't do a recovery right now, so I'm kind of SOL if I get hit. Just hoping I don't. Come on. Just trying to take out Han Dang with long-range attacks. Okay. Which I don't really have. There we go. Now I can beat him with a weapon I actually can use against him. Come on. There we go. Oh, for crying out loud. Fuck you, young man. I don't need you. I definitely do not need you here right now. Oh, come on. Let me just move so I can get some move. Minutes, you know, to actually breathe. Okay. I just need to hold out until I get the next stratagem unit I can use. Come on. There we go. Come on. There we go. Almost there. Not there yet, but almost there. There we go. Nope, not yet, but I can use Musou attack. There we go. Come on. Oh, shit. And I was nearly there. Oh. I did not mean to do that. I did not mean to do that either. I'm falling apart. I've been doing this fight for a solid hour now. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. Again, I'm uploading this in its entirety. Fucking dabadoo. I can speak gibberish right now for all I care. Because basically that's all I'm doing. This fight has dragged on for too long. Undying, I think, moved towards the other base. Either that or the rest of his officers did. Doesn't matter to me. I'm going to be beating them all anyway. Yan is there. Okay. So that means I can take him out. Perfect. Good shit. Okay. Alright, now you get your lumps taken. There we go. Yan, you have been a pain in my ass this entire time. Now you are gone. You do not get to live this one. There we go. Alright. Is Han Dang here? No. He's at the main camp. Which is fine. I can deal with Han Dang on my own. Han Dang better not have healed up. I want this fucking guy gone. Oh, you healed up, didn't you? You little shitbird. Oh my god. Come on. Come on, let me do a thunder strike. Come, no, I can't. I don't have enough. Great. Fantastic. Alright, well. Fuck it. Get that then. I'm going after this asshole. Come on. Han Dang, you have been too much of a thorn in my side. I better get every single territory, every single thing you fucking own in your life, because I have earned it. Come on. There we go. Get some good strikes on ya. There we go. Come on. Oh, great. Well, I'm gonna move over here. There we go. Whatever the fuck he's doing. I managed to deflect it, I guess. I don't know anymore. I don't care. There's too much shit going on. Okay. Managed to get him outside of his castle, though. Let's get someone summoned in to help me out here. Okay, Tatsu, nice. Okay. Holy shit, folks. How has he managed to survive this long? That's what I want to know. Holy fucking shit. Oh, managed to switch weapons. Okay, well, that was to be expected. Okay, he's going to switch weapons again, I think. Nope, he was not. Oh, jeez. Oh, wow. What the fuck was that attack? Ow, I bounced. Oh, I don't have enough still. Han Dang, you're gone. I just slumped in my chair. Oh my god. Oh. God almighty fucking everything. Oh, I don't even care. How did I not capture four bases? I don't care. Fuck it. I captured the same bases over and over again. That's what I did. Granicats, officers are none. Or troops. Sibaliers are none. Tashit cats are none. I'm dang, you die for everything. Sunjian. You join me. See me, fuck you. Jeffadoon, you join me. Oh, well, fuck you. You die. Zhuge Dan, you were actually decent. Okay, well, you die. Guanjing, how about you? Good. Banquo, how about you? Good. Perfect. I do get all his territories. Yes! I win! Ah! Oh, my God.
Remember how I said there's a foot of snow outside? I'm gonna be running out there with my shirt off. Because I am sweating.
Jesus.
Oh my God. That was insane. That was too much.
Sima Zhao, fuck you. I will be doing an alliance to shut you the fuck up.
Take my alliance, or I shall do to you what I did to Han Dang. Good. Oh my God. Fuck. Fuck. Everything. Okay. I'm gonna finish up. Really? Fuck you two. Fuck you both. I'm gonna end the episode here for right now. Because fuck. I'll deal with these two at a later time. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. I don't know why, because it drags on forever. But hey, if you're into that, that'd be great. Share in comments if we bring more people into this community. We can talk about how fucking long that was and how much fighting I had to do. And I will see y'all in the next episode, if I even have the stamina to do the next episode. This has been the one and only Stray Cat, playing games, fighting Han Dang for fucking years for you. Great, and my game is still synced. Good. If I had lost any of that footage, I was going to fucking pee on everything. Ah! God damn it.